everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Nice to have you along for the ride. FC Dallas play today against New York Red Bulls.
Here is how FC Dallas lineup. Number one, Jesse Gonzalez.
This is the home team lineup. Number two. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid. But they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. And they're all good defenders in their own right. But in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. There could be a threat on the front, but we'll wait and see.
Number 14, Dominic Badgie.
This is the away team lineup. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Thank you for attending. Have a great time at today's match.
A lot of talk about this match. Great build-up. Let's hope we get a great game. It's now just started. Michael Maria. Good vision here.
Space for the shot. He's gone. Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Hayes. Bressan. Acosta. Wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes. He was very fit. Good stop.
And the decision is a corner here. Corner played into the middle.
In with a chance. It's a well-taken goal, and they're level.
That's an awesome goal.
Well, it was such a beautifully delivered corner that you just felt it was going to end up with a goal.
We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. So away we go at 1-1. Michael Maria. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Opportunity to cross it now. looking for teammates in the middle.
Defended well.
Throw in now. Here's Parker. Michael Murillo.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Bressan.
It's a very good interception. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Past his man. Very skilled. Steered through.
He scored!
Well, no wonder they're delighted because, what, five, six, seven players involved in that build-up. They all played an integral part. That was wonderful.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Oh, they want to see this again, this goal.
Restart the game, 2-1. Hayes, Bressan,
Acosta.
Congratulations to today's lucky fan of the match,
Michael Maria.
Please come to guest relations to claim your prize.
Cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort. We can have another look at that very important match-leading goal.
Well, he didn't try and beat the keeper with power. He's found that bottom left with a really accurate side foot.
Well, they could pose some danger now. Delivered into the box. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily.
Bressan. Hayes. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Read that well with the interception.
It'll be a throw.
Here's Davis.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Here's Parker.
Great ball. That was tight. The keeper had to be brave to get there. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Oh, the right man can show his skills here. Cleared away by the defender.
Hayes, keep the ball here under some pressure. Now that's a throw. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Acosta. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Can
really get at the opposition here. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Cannon to Hedges. Bressan. Good clearance. That'll be a throw. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. He spotted, slipped through. Well, he's cleared the danger. Here comes the challenge. Probing the pass. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. It was put into the right area, but no one able to reach the cross. Well, at first sight, Alan, I must say it didn't look like a goal. It's good to have the replay because that helps us if it's tighter, but that wasn't one of the tighter issues.
No, I think we all knew it wasn't over, although one or two of the forwards were appealing with arms up, but that replay, that confirms it.
To Davis. Michael Maria. Building steadily here, keeping possession. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. Bressan. Hayes. Acosta. Could be dangerous. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. We're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes of added time.
Lawrence. Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Taking on the defenders. It's a good cross, looking to clip it into the middle. That is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
No, it was a top performance in that first half. Couple of goals for him and everything he tried came off. He scared that defence to death and he'd just be hoping to do the same in the second half.
45 minutes still to go, second half underway. Challenges for the ball. Opportunity in a wider area. Oh, that's good defending. And that's headed away for a throw. Hayes. Very weak challenge. Cannon. Going forward well. Cross has gone straight to the defender who's got time for an extra touch. Bressan. Here's Hedges. Acosta. Possession changes feet. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. some pressure. He shielded it well.
Parker.
Sloppy work, really.
Michael Maria.
Could go in from here. Well, the cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort.
Now, this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit.
Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Now it's a free kick. The referee has decided to award.
Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match. Here's Davis. Lawrence. That's very good shielding of the ball. Pulls it back now.
Acosta. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
Ferreira, short passes, keeping the ball.
And this is going to be a throw.
He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench.
To Hedges.
Cannon.
Now he's looking for support.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Good defensive clearance there. Interception hit.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Here's Hedges. Cannon. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Lost his marker there cleverly. Cleared away, well away from goal. Oh, it could be off. And the shot goes! Oh, it's the post! Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Two substitutions become one from each camp.
Pressan. Mosquera. Gets his foot in there.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Incisive pass. A chance!
Well, his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
With Wright Phillips.
Guiding it through the defenders. It's an excellent cross. And they get it away. Whip it in now. Well, that's good defending.
step. It's gone out for a throw. Michael Murillo saw the pass coming and got there first.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and run to chase.
Whipped in hard and low.
Defended well.
Well, the atmosphere is improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
That's good support play from his teammates. Whipped in from the wide area.
That looked really threatening.
In the end, it was a bit of a damp squib because no one could connect with the cross. On the clock, 8 more minutes. Football is a passing game, and goodness me, they're passing the ball around the opposition beautifully here.
Yeah, there's been a good tempo to it, good movement off the ball, and
shots on here. Oh, charge down. Corner kick given. In goes the corner.
Great chance to wrap it up there, Alan.
Well, you're looking for the killer touch, and they showed a lack of that there.
And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. Ceren. Here's Hedges. Excellent play to attack at this late stage. They haven't given up yet. Ceren, Mosquera. Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes.
Mosquera.
To Hedges. Ceren. Here's Hedges. Read that well with the interception.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Is on that whipped in ball at the near post.
Brilliant goal! Three of the best, he's made them play, and that completes a wonderful hat trick.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Three-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Ceren.
There is the final whistle. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Taking home the match ball and thoroughly deserved. Pleasure to be here to see him grab that hat-trick in what was a really accomplished team performance.